Earlier this month, the United Soccer League, USL, announced the expansion of its broadcast agreement with ESPN for the 2018 and 2019 seasons, making ESPN the league's official streaming subscription service in the United States. Formerly live-streamed via the league's YouTube channel, all regular season USL matches will now be broadcast on ESPN. For just $4.99 per month or $49.99 per year, you can watch every ATL UTD2 match as well as other matchups in the USL, Major League Soccer, English Football League and UEFA Nations League. Lock down your soccer needs and secure your subscription here. For more information, see below, about ESPN. ESPN will be the first ever multi-sport, direct-to-consumer subscription streaming service from the Walt Disney Company Direct-to-Consumer and International Group in partnership with ESPN. It will offer fans thousands of additional live events, on-demand content and original programming not available on ESPN's linear, TV or digital networks. This includes hundreds of MLB, NHL and MLS games, Grand Slam tennis, top-ranked boxing, PGA Tour golf, college sports, international rugby, cricket, the full library of ESPN films, including 30 for 30, and more. Fans can subscribe to ESPN for just $4.99 a month or $49.99 per year, and cancel at any time. Launching April 12, ESPN will be an integrated part of a completely redesigned ESPN app. Already the leading sports app, the new ESPN app will be the premier all-in-one digital sports platform for fans and is a showcase of the company's culture of innovation. With a richer, increasingly more personalized experience, the new ESPN app will curate all of ESPN's incredible content into an experience unique to each fan's individual tastes. ESPN will also be available through ESPN.com.